and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find two positive numbers whose sum is 16 and sum of whose cubes is minimum. First of all, let us understand that if function f is defined on interval I and c is any point belonging to interval I such that f double dash c exist, then if f dash c is equal to 0 and f double dash c is greater than 0, then c is a point of local minima. And if f dash c is equal to 0 and f double dash c is less than 0, then c is a point of local maximum. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Now let us start the solution. Let us assume that one of the positive number is equal to x number is equal to 16 minus x . We are given sum of two numbers is 16 . So if one of the number is x, then other number is equal to 16 minus x . Now let p represent sum of their cubes, that is x cube plus 16 minus x whole cube. Now differentiating both sides of this expression with respect to x, we get dp upon dx is equal to 3x square plus 3 multiplied by 16 minus x whole square multiplied by minus 1. This implies dp upon dx is equal to 3x square minus 3 multiplied by 16 minus x whole square. Now we will find all the points at which dp upon dx is equal to 0. Now dp upon dx is equal to this expression. So we can write 3x square minus 3 multiplied by 16 minus x whole square equal to 0. Now this implies 3x square is equal to 3 multiplied by 16 minus x whole square. We have transposed this term to right hand side. Now dividing both sides by 3, we get x square is equal to 16 minus x whole square. Now rearranging, we can write it as 16 minus x whole square is equal to x square. Taking square root on both the sides, we get 16 minus x is equal to x. On both the sides, we have neglected the negative terms. We know both the numbers are positive numbers. So here we have taken value of x as positive. And we know sum of the two numbers is 16. So we will subtract one of the number from 16. We can't subtract 16 from one of the number. So that's why we have neglected negative values on both the sides. Since both the numbers are positive, it is given in the question itself. Now, transposing the like terms, we get 16 is equal to 2x. Now, dividing both sides by 2, we get 8 is equal to x. Or we can write x equal to 8. Now we get at x equal to 8, dp upon dx is equal to 0. Now we know dp upon dx is equal to 3x square minus 3 multiplied by 16 minus x whole square. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, again we get d square p upon dx square equal to 6x minus 6 multiplied by 16 minus x multiplied multiplied by minus 1. Now, on simplifying, we get 6x plus 6 multiplied by 16 minus x. Now, this is equal to 6x plus 96 minus 6x. Now, 6x and 6x will cancel each other and we get d square p upon dx square equal to 96. Now, we can write at x equal to 8, dp upon dx is equal to 0 and d square p upon dx square is equal to 96, which is greater than 0. So, by key idea we get x is equal to 8 is a point of local minimum of p. Or we can write p equal to x cube plus 16 minus x whole cube is minimum at x equal to 8. Now we get required two numbers are 8 and 16 minus 8. We know 16 minus 8 is equal to 8 only. So two numbers are 8 and 8. Now this completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and keep learning.